That's all you had to do was watch out for that one right hand the entire fight. I told you, Santiago, by either decision, which we almost lost that one, or no less than a finish.
He had to make it a brawl, man, because a technical fight, he has no way against Alex.
And then Alex also was way bigger than him too. And Alex, man, Alex was moving good. Luckily, Alex was able to get his win bonus too.